rise.
State of Arizona versus Lori Vallow, CR 2021-001704, CR 2022-001242.
Attorney Kim, on behalf of the state, for the record, the next of kin and victim are appearing virtually.
Good morning, Keith Terry and Danae Suki on behalf of Ms. Vallow, who is present appearing in custody.
Thank you, ma'am. Can you tell me your name and date of birth?
Lori Vallow, date of birth, 6/26/1973.
All right, this is the time set for a complex case scheduling conference. I've received the complex case joint case management report that indicates discovery is ongoing and a large amount of discovery is about to be disclosed, to approximately 80,000 pages of discovery. I imagine that's going to take some time for the defense to get through. Mr. Terry, do you have any discovery, specific discovery issues that you need to bring to my attention today?
Judge, we have yet to receive the bulk of the discovery that's listed in there, so we don't know whether we have issues at this time. So it's going, as Your Honor said, it's going to take some time to get through all the discovery. We have yet to receive, I guess, 20 terabytes of discovery, so we will make the court aware if there are any issues.
All right. My intention today was to set another complex case management conference in approximately 60 days. Prior to doing that, though, was there anything from the state that we need to discuss?
Nothing at this time, Your Honor.
Judge, given that we're going to be going through discovery for the next foreseeable months, and we would ask if we could waive Ms. Vallow's presence at the next CCMC.
Stay out of position on it?
No, Your Honor.
All right, we'll waive your appearance for the next complex case management conference. discovery, I imagine your trial date may not be realistic based on the amount of discovery, but we'll discuss it at that time.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Anything else?
No, Your Honor.
All right, we'll be recessing that matter. Thank you.
All rise.